Greenhouse gas emissions are leading to climate change. The good news is, according to a new study from UConn's Rudd Center for Food Policy and Obesity, we all have the ability to have a positive impact. Because our everyday food choices generate a substantial amount of greenhouse gas emissions. Globally, the bulk of greenhouse gases come from four sectors: electricity and heat production, industry, transportation, and agriculture and land use. Greenhouse gas emissions from food spending alone accounted for 16% of U.S. emissions, or over 899 billion kilograms of CO2. For the average U.S. household, 68% of weekly greenhouse gas emissions from food come from the agriculture and manufacturing stages of the food system. Overall, 21% of food emissions are from red meat alone. How can we change this? Try choosing foods that generate fewer greenhouse gas emissions. According to the researchers, it's a good idea to steer spending away from beef, pork, and other red meat, since these industries produce the largest share of greenhouse gas emissions. By analyzing the spending habits of all kinds of folks, the researchers found that reducing your greenhouse gas emissions can be as easy as changing the types of foods you buy and eat. Climate change, it doesn't have to be what's for dinner.